Hi, my name is Sammy, and I was wondering how old George Washington was when he got married.
Well, I was a young widow, just 26, when I was introduced to a soldier, Colonel George Washington. It was springtime in 1758, and we promised to marry the following year. We married on the 6th day of January, 1759. He was just 26 years of age.
Click the subscribe button below and the bell icon to get notifications for new videos about George Washington and behind-the-scenes work at Mount Vernon.